Okay, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Buddy, whoa. Come on.
I'll go back through there.
Come on. Come on.
Last time she didn't.
Come on, buddy.
Well, I ain't found the roof. Come on, buddy.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yep. Good boy. Good boy. Yep. Good boy.
Now, just try to follow the route. I said I think I could take my car up here.
Yeah. It's pretty good condition.
Look at all the stumps and everything.
Yeah, it's pretty back in here.
I think I didn't even see any squirrels up there. I just saw a squirrel there. I said, oh, yesterday I never saw another squirrel.
I saw one or two yesterday, but not many. Come on. There's a deer up there.
Huh?
There's a deer up there. Whoa. Right up there.
Well, that's pretty high.
We'll see it up here. Oh, they're starting to run. There they go up there.
I see it now.
There's about three or four there. Come on, buddy.
I wouldn't rent it though, so I wouldn't be talking.
Right there.
There's a big one.
There's more up there. Go on.
Still see a deer tracks on the side of his back.
What are you going out there for? Oh, easy after this, buddy. Quit walking back and forth, it won't be so long. Yeah, okay. Whoa, buddy. Whoa, buddy. Good boy. Whoa, whoa. Whoa.
He just asked if they take a trap and we get it off the road or out around the cabin.
Whoa. Yeah. Sweating, buddy. Buddy's sweating a little.
Huh?
I said, buddy's sweating a little. Whoa, buddy.
Can you shoot across center?
I can. I don't know where it's going to hit. Whoa.
How far do you think that is? 1,500?
Oh, probably.
Well over 1,000, I think.
Yeah. Oh, my, yeah.
I notice you can frickin' hit him.
Yeah, you need 338 or 375 Chi-Tech or something like that to be shooting here.
That's the weevil eventually go out through that way. Up here out through where I said, this is Rattlesnake Kevin out through here.
I think it's cool enough. I don't think we'll be seeing, I think it's cool enough we won't be seeing too many. I thought we were almost there, buddy. I'm sorry. Whoa, buddy, whoa.
Gonna take these smoke trees back here. I want to keep them close together. That's good.
Yeah, that's fine. I did too.
Just make sure he can't get his feet over that place. I'd like to hook this here with the cord.
Did that wrong.
I like to have that up high.
Yeah. Here. Let me show you what I'm doing here.
They just got to stay there, that's all. It'll...
This is called a timber hitch. Bring that around the tree and come back around and just start wrapping. Wrap it around there 3 or 4 times. Like that. Cinch it up. And they will never get off of there. What's that? I can do that. I saw that. Looks pretty neat. I could retire up here. Yeah, I could.
I think I could.
Yeah.
I don't know if they have any cameras around, so I've always kind of hear it.
I don't see any.
I mean, if I had it, I probably would have. But the only place on the mountain here. What a fabulous place.
I don't know, I could be tempted to pay them double market value for this place.
Huh?
I could be tempted to pay them double.
If I had lots of money, I'd give them almost any amount of money they wanted.
Yeah.
It's not a fancy place. It's just its location.
I was thinking this was more like an A-frame.
Oh, you were?
Yeah.
Up at the
hall. But that side's thick over there.
What?
That side's thick over there.
Okay.
That side's pretty thick over there.
But I think they've worked on you.
Oh, absolutely.
There's still a big section of that hall. And a lot of oaks over there.
Golden Eagle Trail is straight down over in the bottom from us. This is the front of that big mountain. The boys shot a bear on the other side of that mountain last year. What an amazing view. And this is where my tripod comes in handy. This is where my tripod comes in handy. Where's your rangefinder?
I left it up there, buddy. I just laid it right up there. Somewhere. What are you getting straight across?
See this one reddish tree over here?
Wait a second. You hear a lot of walking.
See that one red tree in the middle of the green?
Yeah.
That's 859.
That's further than I thought it was. So the top's going to be pushing 1,000.
Yep.
See that yellow tree over there where all them grievas are?
See the group of dead trees up top?
No.
Straight up from
there? Okay, yes.
That's 1,000.
See that yellow tree over by the ravens?
By the ravens?
A whole bunch of green Christmas trees, like, or pine trees, just to the right. Yeah. That bright yellow tree. Holy crap. This is further than I thought it was. I mean, we'll have to try to make it work this year, but because it's a good spot, I think.
Yep.
Like today would be a good day. You don't have sun in your face. You see out there is all that oak trees. I'm convinced that's where those animals go to feed, whether it's bear or deer. Then they come back through here. I think under that pine, it's probably fairly open. Did you break the whole bag? You just broke
the bridge. See that bright yellow tree up there?
Yeah.
It's 1,044.
Now, nothing's going to be over 1,000 over there. But I was hoping to get 700. 700 is going to be down in here.
Yeah, yep.
It's still a good spot, I think. Now, where would you sit here if you were going to come here? It has to be somewhere right here, I think.
Yeah, 9 1/4 of that tree.
What tree?
That yellow, bright yellow one over there in the middle.
Yeah, you're kind of going up the hollow now. That makes it a little further straight across. See, if you go up there, there's that stupid limb kind of comes out.
Yeah.
And these here kind of, well, you could get right up here, but these here are starting to come up.
Yeah. Might just set up right here.
Huh?
Might just set up like right here. It's about the most level area down over here.
Nice thing, if it rains, you can go over and get under his porch.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
That's a poke, but it's doable. Kind of looks like it bows in right there a little bit.
Yeah. There is. If you look on a map, it does kind of go in a little. I think it's a perfect location as far as shooting. It's a little further than I was hoping. I was hoping for 700 over there.
Well, that bright yellow tree down here, that pointy one's 775.
Yeah, see, that's what I was thinking, 700 yards. The closest shot's got to be 700, and that's if the sucker's down at the bottom. It's a dump, it'd be probably a two-man operation or something. You got to have a spotter, I think.
Basically, straight across is 900.
Nine. But you know, up there at the rifle range at 900, we drill it pretty regularly.
Yeah.
Yep. Boy, today'd be a good day, no wind.
Yeah. Yeah, leaves ain't moving.
I'll make something to eat and eat a little bit. Take a rest. I'm tired from climbing that hill. How much time is it?
I don't know.
Holy shit. We ended up there in a little over a half hour. 12 o'clock is back. 12:50 down.
Got it up there where the bears can't get it.
That's a good thought. They probably do. Although I don't think bears mess with finch feed that much. That's a finch feeder.
This place is just phenomenal.
See, now if this was my place and I had all kinds of money, I'd clear this whole thing around here so you can see all the way up to Camel even.
This is just gorgeous.
What?
This is just gorgeous.
That's what I said. And then to be the only place on the whole mountain. And there's other places down around here further. I want to take some pictures with my camera over there. I wonder what they're trapping up here.
Porcupines.
Yeah, what kind of bait do you use for porcupines?
I don't know. But look. See this? That's all porcupine damage. They were chewing on it again.
That could be. You could be right about that.
You got your camera in your saddlebag?
No, I got my wallet here.
Okay. What do you think, buddy? I've got some pretty pictures of you. Molly. What's the matter, are you camera shy?
I used to just wrap it around the just wrap these things around the side of the horn. Now you can't spread all over my tumble bag.
Whoa. 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 Well, you gotta wait till I get on to go. You want me to hold her?
I wanted to cinch her up anyhow. I could have made it that time.
Whoa.
Usually you ride them a while, they get a little loose.
I checked his. It was pretty good yet.
Did you?
Whoa. No.
If you stand right there, we can make you a sound.
Whoa. You got her in a good spot. She's between that tree. That's what I'm saying. That's a good spot because then she wasn't going to move away from you.
Huh?
She couldn't move sideways away from you. Come on.
I think we can probably just ride out through the woods if you want.
All right.
The corner.
Straight out. Come on. Oh, whoa. Whoa.
Don't let him step on it.
I had it laying on your saddle, so you can put it in your saddle bag. Come here.
I'm glad we saw it.
Yeah. Whoa. Buddy, whoa. Whoa.
I think he's getting better of us. I think he's green, so he's trying to come off like that. Don't let him do that shit.
Come on. What's that?
Huh?
What's that?
My backpack's running off to that side.
Oh. Alright.
Just go straight.
Come on. Nah, come on. Where are you going? Come on. Yeah, come on. Whoa. Here. This ain't nothing compared to yesterday. Yeah, we're gonna. Wonder what they were mining up here. Wonder what they were doing, just cutting block out or something?
I don't know. They probably did that when they built up here because they've had this thing for like 60 years or something like that. This property.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Look at that. That's bad when you get hung up like that.
Good boy, buddy. You're good. You're a good boy. Now,
I gotta teach him to stand.
Whoa. Whoa.
So he starts to, when you get on, he starts to walk off. Even if you're not in, make him in his range and make him stop. He's gotta learn that he can't walk off.
Whoa. Whoa. Come on.
No.
Yep. You did pretty good that time. Started to.
I don't know what to expect from here, Paul.
All right.
I walked out through a pit with 200 yards, and that was about all I did that day.
Easy, easy. Like I'm going the wrong way on you, buddy. See, he wanted to do the same thing. That almost has to be that big holler the next one out is. Whoa. 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 Whoa.
Looking on Google Earth, I thought right below these pines looked like a place perfect to clear it out. In fact, on the Google Earth, it looks like it's clear. I think down here you can get by.
Huh? Why are you going through there? Come on. Come up here. Come on. Come on. What do you think, Uncle? What do you think?
Well, I would say push around that jaggy right there and then go up. But once we get up like up here 30 yards, you can go out around maybe.
Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Buddy.
Buddy, go.
Go. Come on. Don't tell me no. That was my knee in her ass.